When I heard that he had been picked to compose the music for Tolkien's epic tale of Middle-earth, the Lord of the Rings trilogy, I was frankly a bit surprised, maybe thinking that John Williams might be a better choice for this very big task. Boy, was I wrong. Mr. Shore composed music that perfectly supported this epic story of a little hobbit and his comrades undertaking a noble quest. His scores for these films won him much-deserved Oscars, and he supported the action and dramatic heart of the storyline with fanciful tunes for the hobbits, dark and sinister music for the fires of Mordor, a creepy serpentine theme for the ring, and a stirring anthem for the fellowship on their mission. He gave the Lord of the Rings the Two Towers, the follow-up to the first film. Mr. Shore comes up with a score that is equally effective. Picture giant trees that talk. Scary and not so good-looking bad guys. Anybody know their name? Orcs. Right. And between you and me, I don't think the orcs brushed and flossed every day. We had heroic elves, dwarves, and hobbits battling side to side, get the powerful ring to the fires of Mordor, where it needed to be destroyed, and of course, a strange half-human creature. These guys know. It was both compelling in its desperation and dastardly in its plotting. The world treats it with an appropriately dark and mysterious musical theme. Here's the power of film music to tell a multi-layered story. Central Wisconsin Youth Symphony brings this amazing tale to life with Howard Shore's wonderful music.